哈利路亚，
赞美主。
How are you？ 咁啊，
呢个唔使译啦。
咁乜事得噶？哎，马布迪啊，头先牧师讲咧，佢系一个 wonderful life 吓。
Pastor just mentioned we have wonderful life。
咁我就唔想多听明少少，但我有一个咧 wonderful 嘅 church。
But we have a wonderful church。
啊，就系 lighthouse。
That's lighthouse。
好开心咧，牧师啦，教会嘅执事咧，俾我机会上嚟分享。
I'm so glad the pastors and the board let me to come over here to share。
讲咗个开场白先啦。
Just have an introduction。
呢有张相。
That's a picture。
好熟面口啊！
Look so familiar。
喺之前一个月，我喺度做默剧，冇嘢讲嘅。
That's 1 month ago when he was still doing a drama here。
咁咧，我坐嗰个位啊。
I was sitting there。
咁有個中國人弟兄一嚟到咧，好開心。
There's a Chinese brother here, and he was so happy.
佢見我著咗幾件衫咧。
Because he was so happy to see me dressed up like that.
恭喜你啊！你識牧師啊？恭喜你識牧師。
He thought I am the pastor, so congratulations. He thought I promoted to pastor. Sorry.
我唔係啊，喺緊做麥劇咁，佢都係而家升咗牧師，喺邊度侍奉啊？咁樣喺邊度教會工作啊？
He thought I promoted as a pastor. Actually, he told him, no, I'm just here to play a drama.
好開心啦！
I was so happy.
我喺教會分享咧，講嘢兩年。
I've been sharing here for 2 years.
今日講啦，當然講我個生命改變。
I would like to talk about my life transformation.
上個星期唔知大家有冇喺度崇拜第二堂
？Last week, the second service.
有一首歌咧，好感動嘅。
There was a song that touched me so much.
Wonderful, wonderful God, wonderful, wonderful God. 一路唱嘅時候，我神好感動嘅。
When we were singing that song, I was so touched. God touched my heart so much.
所以今日主題咧都係 wonderful God.
My theme today is wonderful God.
呢件衫好靚。
This shirt is so nice, right?
但係生命更加緊要。
But life is more important.
講翻轉頭，我以前未認識耶穌嘅時候
，Before I know God，
我對垃圾。
I was just like rubbish.
係一個長期病患者。
I was a long-term patient. I was always ill.
仲有吸毒者。
I'm a drug addict.
吸毒28年。
I took drug for 28 years.
已經係無藥可救。
And no one can save me.
我不單止係用個口鼻嚟吸毒。
I use my mouth and nose to take drug.
更加用針筒注射。
Also, the use injection.
每一個地方。
Every part in my body.
都打到咧，唔可以再用嗰啲血管啊、動脈。
All the vein, I have every single places in my body, I have deep injection.
我求生不得。
I want to die. I want to survive, but
求死不能。
I want to die, I die as well, but I could not.
想去戒毒。
I want to really take out of drugs in my life.
又唔成功。
I could not do it.
你睇下我以前个样，吸毒个样。
This is me before.
系咪人唔似人，鬼唔似鬼啊
？In Chinese, we describe you don't look like human being. You don't even look like a ghost.
就好开心咧！我到尽头嘅时候咧，我有机会认识嘅耶稣基督。
By the end of my life, I met Jesus.
一位奇妙救主。
A miracle, a wonderful savior.
我喺1992年。
In 1992。
有一單案件。
There's a case。
咁啊，以前咧好衰啊。
It was quite bad at that time。
係人見到我都驚嘅。
People just afraid of me when they see me。
親戚朋友。
The relatives。
見到我都走。
They run away from me。
點解啊
？Why？
因為驚我同我借錢。
Because afraid I borrow money from them。
啲街坊見到我咧，都驚我入 lift， 佢唔敢入 lift。
The neighbor, they will stay away from the lift if I'm there.
佢驚我搶佢嘢、偷佢嘢。
Because they're afraid I will rob them or get something from them.
落到好悲慘嘅光景。
We're in a very bad situation.
咩？92年咧，有單嘅販毒案件咧。
Because of the drug trafficking case in 1992.
咁咧，法庭啊判咗我一個強制戒毒中心。
The court sent me to the compulsory drug rehabilitation center.
呢個戒毒中心咧？就係基督教户外中心。
And that is Christian Wu Ai Center。
喺裏邊咧，我認識耶穌。
I know God, I knew God from there。
其中有一幕好感動我信耶穌嘅咧。
And that's a scene that very touching.
我唔係為咗我自己。
Not for myself.
每日有個同事為我祈禱，有同工，浪企嘅同工。
That's a coworker in Long Key pray for me.
佢要跪低認罪悔改。
He asked me to kneel down and then repent.
講真，我40幾歲人咧，咩都未跪過嘅。
Being honest, I'm 40 something by then. I never kneel down.
我為咗要得到耶穌嘅拯救。
Because I want Jesus to save me.
為要得到耶穌基督從我身上嘅痛苦挪開。
Okay. I want Jesus to remove, to take out the pain in my life.
我終於跪低咗。
I kneel down.
個同工為我祈禱。
The coworker pray for me.
當時我一個人都聽唔到。
I could not even hear a word.
我淨係知道咧，將我痛苦攞開，唔好咁痛苦，唔好咁辛苦。
I just want to release my pain in my heart.
咁當時有一把聲音同我講。
There's a voice talk to me.
佢話你啊。 活到幾十歲，40幾歲。
You're already 40 something.
你痛苦，你受罪，你自己攞嚟嘅。
The pain and the suffer you're having is just because of yourself.
佢話你身邊嘅人仲痛苦啊。
There's so many people around you. The people around you, they're also suffering.
我諗起我阿爸阿媽。
And I remember my parents.
哇！一聲喊咗出嚟。
I was crying.
點解啊？
Why?
因為我對唔住我阿爸我阿媽。
Because I felt so sorry for my parents.
我坐監嘅時候，我阿爸阿媽周圍探我。
When I was in prison, my parents went around different places to visit me.
我吸毒嘅時候，我媽成日為我擔心流淚。
When I took drugs, my mother cried for me because she was so worried.
佢喊到盲咗。
She cried till she was blind.
當時將我喊到好感動。
So I cried so crazily.
我要立志去信耶穌。
I determined to follow Jesus.
使我將來改過嘅時候，俾我屋企人有好嘅生活過。
After I repent, I hope that I can give a better life to my family.
喺嗰刻啊，我跟從咗耶穌。
At that moment.
當時我唔知係咩事嚟嘅。
At the moment, I didn't know what happened.
但係之後知啦，聖靈嘅感動，聖靈嘅呼召。
After that, I realized that was the Holy Spirit's calling.
我喺護衛中心裏邊咧，經過一次神嘅蒙召。
I experienced God's calling in Wu Ai Center.
有一個約拿嘅經歷。約拿先知。Jonah。約拿。Jonah，right?
I have the prophet Jonah experience.
有一次我出去沙灘嚟游水。
I was swimming in the sea.
差唔多浸死啦。Almost
got drowned.
我亦差唔多完成個訓練過程啊，栽培過程噶啦。
I was almost finished my training course in.
我海底度。
Under the sea.
又飲水。
I was drinking water.
啲浪咧將啲沙田水喺我鼻哥落打落去。
The wave put all the sand and water through my nose.
我作咗個祈禱。
I pray.
我神啊，你救我。
God save me.
咁我上翻水面嘅時候咧。
After I came out from water.
游到沙灘差唔多到腳掂到地嘅時候。
I swam to the beach, almost touching the sand.
以為可以站立得住啦。
I thought I could stand.
一個大浪冚過嚟。
Another big wave cover me.
我咧俾佢冚到海底裏邊打關鬥啊！關鬥。
And I was tumbling inside under the sea.
啲沙啲水咧，直情喺個口裏邊啊，鼻裏邊、肺裏邊。
The water and the sand went inside my lungs.
嗰時我作咗第二個呼求。
I call out to God again.
我話：主，你救我。
God save me.
我願意一生侍奉你。
I'm willing to serve you for my whole life.
好奇妙啊！呢個祈禱之後啦，我能夠上翻岸。
Miraculously, after that, I was able to go back to the beach.
因為神俾我呢個呼召咧，我喺户外裏邊咧22、23年。
Because of God's calling, I've been serving in Wu Ai for 23 years.
其實咧，户外中心咧成立咗有今年應該係42年啦。
Wu Ai has been established for 42 years.
佢不單令我生命改變。It
changed my life.
好多人得到拯救。
Many people got saved there.
仲有户外特別一個事工好特別嘅。
There's a very special mission in Wu Ai.
佢不單只要吸毒嘅弟兄姊妹信主。
The mission there is not only to let those drug addicts to believe God.
佢更加要令咧佢家人啊親戚朋友信主。
They also wants to have to help the family of those drug addicts to follow God to know Jesus.
我成日都叫做家人事工。
It's a family mission.
當家人信主嘅時候，全家咩啊？全家都蒙福。
If one member in the family got saved, the whole family was blessed.
頭先我好感動。
I was so touched.
頭先阿姊妹行過嚟 ，Andrew 你為我祈禱啦。
哦、there's a sister came over to me, Andrew. I would like to pray for you.
為我侄仔祈禱啦。
I pray for my nephew.
因為侄仔吸毒。
Because this nephew is taking drugs.
因為心知道咧，一人吸毒。
Because I know if one person take drugs,
就全家受害。
The whole family will suffer.
好似我咁嘅家庭裏邊咧，爸爸得唔到安穩，媽媽喊到眼都盲埋。
Just like myself, my dad could not have a peaceful life, and my mom was always crying.
當一人信主嘅時候
，But one person believe in Jesus,
就全家得救。
The whole family got saved.
我講少少一個家人嘅見證。
I would like to share a personal testimony.
有一個家、那個弟兄咧，完成咗課程，頒畢業禮。
There's a brother finish a course and have a graduation.
佢媽媽咧想上台講幾句嘢。
The mom went up the stage to share.
佢話 ：Thank you Lord， 感謝主啊。
Thank you Lord。
佢話我仔畢業啊，我好過中六合彩。
My son's graduation is even better to win a prize in Mark Six。
雖然佢都唔賭錢嘅。
Although they don't gamble。
佢用呢個喜悦嚟形容佢。
He used this to describe the joy。
咁完咗之後，我電話我同佢傾偈。
And I call her after that。
我點解咁講開心？我中六合彩啊
！Why do you say it's so joyful that even like getting the mark six？
佢話我仔個話吸毒嘅日子裏邊。
During the days my son was taking drugs。
一日要500-600吸毒。
He spends $500 to $600 per day。
唔俾錢佢驚佢俾人拉。
If I don't give him money, I'm afraid that he will get arrested。
又要坐監。
Go to prison。
所以當我仔畢業嘅時候。
When my son graduated。
不單止弟兄得到改變，我得到改變。
Not only the brother was changed, I was also changed。
唔係家人嘅生活亦都得到改變。
The family's life also got changed。
咁喺户外咧，喺42裏邊咧，不斷得到社會人士同教會嘅支持。
The Wu Ai Center got support from the family. Sorry。
教會人士。
講嗰個家庭係嘛？
户外中心嚇。
Oh, okay. Wu Ai has been being supported by the government for the past 40 years.
咁大個中心咧需要咩啊？需要經費去營運同支持。
And we need fund to run Wu Ai Center.
咁樣我喺呢個2015年11月，要轉。11月28號。有呢
個。Okay, that's a you will see a poster. We're going to have a flag day on November 28.
咁啊，全港九咧有一個招募義工嘅賣旗行動。
We need to call volunteer to help us for the flag day。
咁咧，政府咧冇咩俾你特別買位嘅支持。
There's no support from the government。
唯有俾一日我哋賣旗喺街上面籌款。
The government only allow us to sell flag on the street for one day。
我知道咧喺香港人裏邊咧，好多人知道賣旗嗰個程序啦。
Among all the many Hong Kong people, they may know the process of applying for selling flag in Hong Kong。
好多其他嘅人咧唔係咁明白嘅。
Many people don't understand it。
咁嗰個賣旗嘅資金咧，全部成為我哋户外基督教户外中心嘅經費。
Whatever we got from the donation, from the flag day, that will be the fund we are going to use for Wu Ai。
咁嚟作咗個呼籲咧，喺個11月28號。
I would like to ask for help on November 28。
放假有時間嘅話咧
，If you have time，
去咩期待
？Bring the flag back。
去賣旗
，sell flag，
俾啲途人啊
，to the pedestrian， to the people outside。
咁咧賣旗咧有兩個意思嘅喺我哋機構嚟講。
There's two meaning for my centre。
第一就可以賣啲資金支持我哋經費營運經費。
First is to sell the flag and support our running of the centre。
第二咧有一個好重要嘅動作。
Second is a very important action。
要求我哋中心嘅弟兄姊妹。
Request the brother and sister in our center.
当买一张旗嘅时候
，When I sell one flag,
佢话耶稣爱你
，Jesus loves you，
变咗双重意义
，There's double meaning。
咁你可能一顶姊妹啊唔得，我星期六我就卖唔到啦，冇时间啦。
Maybe some of you cannot help on Saturday because it's not your holiday。
咁都可以喺祷告里面继续为我事工祈祷。
You can support us through prayers。
教会咧长期为我户外事工祈祷。
The church have been praying for Wu Ai for a long time。
我哋嘅姊妹阿 May 啦嚇，長期入女村裡面做義工，
去栽培啲嘅女仔啊成長。In our centre for a long time to nurture to support the female。
喺聖經咁講。
In the Bible said。
佢話施比受更有福。
Give is too better to take。
有啲咧冇時間嘅話。
Some of you don't have time。
我可以有現場嘅即時嘅 籌募呢個叫愛心券。
We have some tickets you can buy from us。
咁有兩種，一種係$20啦。
One is $20。
一種就$100嘅。
Another one is $100。
啊，咁啊，佢可以去不斷為我祈禱啦。咁啊，教會我好特別咧，就係咩咧？好感動啊！
We were so touched. The church has been
嗰個禱告
praying for us。
我一次患病。
And when I was sick one time,
揸住拐杖篤下篤下。
I was using a stick supporting myself。
翻嚟教會嗰度。
Came back to church。
我唔記得嗰係珍妮花牧師定係邊啲牧師啊
？I forgot. Was it Pastor Jennifer or Pastor Renee?
佢為啲有需要嘅兄祈禱啦咁。
And he or she has been was praying for the brother and sister。
我坐喺嗰個位嗰度。
I was there sitting。
我眯埋眼。
I closed my eyes。
有個姊妹埋嚟為我祈禱。
There's a sister came over to pray。
我當時眯埋眼㗎嘛。
I was
closed my eyes。佢祈禱講，我知我好感動，我知道神啊當中好祝福我。
I was closing my eyes and I knew someone was praying for me. I was so touched。
等我擘大眼嘅時候
，Once I opened my eyes，
然後跪喺我面前
，I saw she was kneeling in front of me。
嗰刻咧，我感動到咧，幾乎流出眼淚出嚟。
I was crying。
感受到神嘅愛
，I can feel God's love。
感受到教會嗰個温馨
，The church support and love。
仲有一樣嘢好奇怪㗎
，One more thing。
教會好多小天使啊
，There's so many angels here。
咁咧，我當我。阿 B 就知啦，佢仔咧又埋嚟為我祈禱。
After so B was okay. So after that, the son of B, Beatrice, came over me.
所以咧，小孩子好細個都有用噶嚇，可以為人祈禱，為人祝福。
Even the little one very helpful, very useful. They can pray and bless.
仲有一樣嘢，我有個秘密嘅。
And I have a secret here.
男人行出街通常周圍望啊嘛。
When a man came out, went out, they would like to look around.
望咩啊？
What will I see?
通常有人望女仔噶啦，靚女噶啦。
Normally look for a nice woman.
但我又唔係嘅。
I'm not like that.
我見到新生命咧 ，BB 真係好開心嘅。
When I see the new life, the little baby, I was so happy.
因為每一位都係我小天使。
Because everyone is my angel.
可能有啲家長話啦：，哎呀，唔係我仔咁細個，點幫你賣旗啊？咁樣。
Some parents may say, my little boy or my little child so small, how can I help you?
其實賣旗咧 ，BB 只細個都唔緊要，有大人攜同就得噶啦。
It doesn't matter your children is small, just need your support. The parents can bring them.
咁咧賣旗咧，細路仔賣旗咧，特別不受祝福嘅。
If a child go out to sell flag, they got special blessing.
希望咧，大家都為嗰個天氣賣旗啊，天氣都好重要。
And also pray for the weather on that day.
好，我再講多個見證。
One more testimony.
點解用奇妙嘅教會嚟形容咧
？Why would I use a miracle church as a description？
我又唔識聽中文。
I don't know Chinese. I don't what？
唔識英文。
I don't understand English。
梗係教下少先得噶嘛，唔識聽英文。
I don't understand English。
唔識講英文。
I cannot speak English。
我老婆咧又唔識聽中文。
And my wife cannot speak Chinese。
又唔識。因為又唔識寫又唔識聽啦，
我
點樣可以喺埋一齊結婚啊
？How can we get married？
因為神咧好奇妙
，God is such a miracle。
佢知道我咧喺我裏面侍奉我嘅時候咧，好攰好累，需要家人嚟支持。
He knows that I was so tired when I was surfing in Wu Ai, so I need support。
佢設立咗我同阿 Christine 嘅婚姻。
So God actually put me and Christine together。
喺我結婚嘅時候要禮堂啊嘛。
Oh, I need a church, right? When I get married。
周圍嘅禮堂啊機構都唔肯借俾我，可能時間緊缺啦。
Every church did not want to lend us the church because maybe the time was so tight。
有個姊妹話：不如試下同我教會講啦，同我牧師講啦咁。
And sister told me, maybe you can try my church. We can talk to our pastors。
牧師咧一口就應承。
And pastor say, oh, no problem。
依逢喺教會舉行婚禮嘅時候，更加覺得神嘅恩典好大。
And I can feel the blessing of God was so great when we got married here.
喺嗰日之後咧，我同太太一齊翻 Lighthouse 教會啦。
After that day, both of us came to Lighthouse.
所以咧，有時咧得到支持、得到鼓勵，爭好遠。當我上個星期
，It's such a big difference that you get support and love.
當我選擇相片嘅時候
，When I was choosing my photos last week,
有張相片好令我感動嘅。
And there was one picture touched me so much.
There's so many people 嗰張係。
Oh, this one, this photo touched me so much.
我初初唔留意嘅。
I was not really noticing it.
呢幅相係5月1日啊。
It's May 1st.
舊年咗。入去教去浪茄裏邊咧探我哋喺教會喺浪茄受浸。
And we have the baptism in Long Care last year.
我見到咧有兩個弟兄咧。
I saw two brothers.
原來咧係受咗傷咁入去嘅。
And I saw two brothers actually they were injured when they were entered.
Stephen 扎住腳。腳桶都行落去。
Stephen was injured. He was wrapped.
He was wrapped. 弟兄咧，腰傷，跟住腰封住落去。
And his back is actually, you know, hurt. So both of them were actually injured when they went to long care.
所以咧，教會令我好感動。
So the church really touched me.
好多人喺出邊咧問我翻咩教會啊
？Many people ask me which church are you going?
我以前我講英文，咩 lighthouse 我唔識講啊嘛。
以前。I used to say lighthouse, but I don't know how to say in English.
我淨係講啦，我翻緊無牆嘅教會。
I am going to a church with a walls.
知唔知啊？大家望望知啦，哇！唔同言語、唔同膚色、唔同嘅人都可以一齊喺當中去敬拜神、仰望神、享受教會生活。
Because we are having different skin colors, different languages, but we can all enjoy our church life here.
所以咧，教會都好俾到我哋好多嘅祝福，好多嘅鼓勵。
And I really got a lot of blessing and support from this church.
好，再講多一分鐘我完啦。
One more minute.
喺2000年。
In 2000.
2000年，咁我出席喺紅磡體育館一個報道會。
And I attend a evangelism gathering in Hong Kong Stadium.
當時有一個香港小姐做主席嘅。
And there's a Miss Hong Kong as the host.
當我講完見證之後
，After my testimony，
佢叫我老婆出嚟，誒 ，Christine 出嚟出嚟咁啊
，Christine come，
係啊，佢話你又唔識講英文，唔識唔識講中文，講中文點溝通啊咁樣
？You don't Christine， you don't speak Chinese， and your husband don't speak English， how do you communicate？
當時喺紅館講見證
，And I was giving my testimony in Hong Kong Stadium，
手上面有本聖經嘅
，And there was a Bible I was holding。
我話咧，我哋結咗婚成年啦，冇嗌過交，冇嗌霎過，有問題點解決啊？咁
We never have an argument. Even we got married for a year. And how do you solve the problem?
我話打本中英文聖經就得啦。
Open the bilingual Chinese and English Bible.
我哋冇問題發生啦，係咪啊
？No problem will happen.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. 仲有咧，仲有個秘密啊！我哋結婚18年。
We married for 18 years.
未嗌過交嘅。
We never have any argument.
多謝大家支持，多謝啊！希望大家咧完咗時候。